All right, guys, I am about to pull into the store here. What store is that? Oh, you know, the Insurrection Adult Fantasy Store. And need a deck of cards to do this draft order. So bear with me as we walk into Insurrection. And I'm in my gym clothes, so that should be even better. They'll probably think I'm just ready to throw down right here now. All right, enough of me talking. About to park and go in. Oh my god, they have fucking like mannequins on the outside. What the fuck? Who the fuck works here? Who the fuck opens a sex store at 9 a.m.? Well, I gotta rush and get my fucking anal plug and my fucking dildo ASAP. Anyways, here we go.
Racy playing cards, like naked playing cards.
We have the male ones. And
all right, guys, we're on the road again. Just going about 2 miles down the road to Sunset Novelties. Got to get these cards. I mean, how can we do a draft without these cards? Just can't do it. Impossible. So next time I'm on here, I should have a deck of racy playing cards with females on them. Nailed it.
I got a deck of racy playing cards.
I'm just fucking around, guys. I want an excuse to use that clip from the movie Dutch. Anyways, let's get to the draft order. Let's stop fucking around. All right, here I have all their names in this deck right here. Here, all the picks, which are represented by the diamonds. Ace of Diamonds is the number one pick, 2 through 10. The 11th pick will be represented by the King, and the 12th pick will be represented by the Joker. All right, so I'm going to shuffle up the names. And the order I deal them out will be the order in which you find out what you're getting. Okay, so not first guy out is first pick. It's just you'll be the first one to find out what pick you get. All right, I think you guys got it. Let me mix them around. Oops. Mix them around. All right, that's good enough. We don't have to fucking... I suck at dealing, shuffling, so... All right. Okay, all right, so let's go. Let's find out who finds out their shit first. We got Mikey up first. Sure it stays on the camera. Next we have Gabe, some Latino heat. Next up we have Eric, more Latino heat. Then we got D-Buck. We got Andy. We got Holcomb. That's a voluptuous lady right there. Next up is Matt Gabb. Then we have Paul. And then we got Dave. And we got Woody Two Shoes with the ebony heat. Oh yeah, I went there. And we got Shmi. me scoot all these over. I'll keep them on camera. There we go. There we go. Still see that? Yeah, you can see that perf fine. And finally, sorry, Fred. All right, so that's the order in which you'll find out. I will start from left to right, and then drop down left to right again. Here are the picks. Shuffle these bad boys up as well. Let's see if I can attempt to actually like shuffle these things. Eh, fucking terrible. Whatever. Let's drop some in there. There we go. All right, that's good enough. I think we're good and shuffled. So, Mikey's up first. Mikey receives the seventh pick. It's not that bad, actually. Gabe receives the sixth pick. Eric's up next, and he receives the second pick. Next up is D-Buck. D-Buck receives ninth pick. Next up is Andy. Andy receives third pick. Gonna reach for some Kershaw? Maybe, maybe. Next up is the fifth pick for Holcomb. Holcomb gets the fifth pick. Next up is Matt, and he receives the fourth pick. Excuse me. Next up is Paul. Paul receives the 10th pick. Next up is Dave. Dave receives the 12th pick. The man on the turn. Next up is Wood. Wood receives the 11th pick. Next up is me. I'm sure it's upright. I get the 8th pick. I can live with that. Next up is Fred, and that means, yeah, the last one. I'm an idiot. I didn't even think. Duh, I didn't have to look. Fred gets the number one pick. Enjoy Mike Trout, Fred. Oh, maybe he'll surprise us. That's it, guys. That is the draft order. I'll name them in descending order again real quick. Dave Wappler. Is it Wappler? Or what? I can't. I hope that's right. Dave gets the 12th. Wood gets the 11th. Paul gets the 10th. D-Buck gets the 9th. I have the 8th. Mikey has the 7th. Gabe has the 6th. Holcomb has the 5th. Matt Gab has the 4th. Who am I missing here? Andy has the 3rd. Eric has the 2nd. And Fred has the 1st pick. All right, so that's it, guys. Just remember, sorry about that. The draft is Sunday, March 26th, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 4 p.m. for you West Coasters. And again, be sure to check the settings. I sent an email out, but that was a while ago. So be sure to check again before the draft because there's been some roster format changes and a couple other changes to the scoring settings. So be sure to look at that so you're not surprised when you get to the draft. Finally, $25 entry fee this year. Just not much, but spice it up a little bit. If you got PayPal, send it to me at jamiegainey@yahoo.com. And that's it, guys. I'll see you guys Sunday, March 26th at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And now that you know your picks, if you feel so inclined, go mock your ass off. Get some practice so you know what to expect from your position, or at least have an idea. All right, guys. Later.